2024 Happy New Year. Okay. So, in the practice of mindfulness of the Four Foundations, Satipatthan, or Samatha and Vipassana, the Buddha tell us to develop contemplation. Contemplation with letting go, awareness, mindfulness, in Pali, right effort, and sampachano, and satima. So now you just let go first, relax. Relax. More relax, you got more awareness or not? Relax, you got more awareness. Awareness and see with contemplation. Rising, falling, with breathing in and breathing out. So in the Satipatthan, according to the Buddha, it is Samatha and Vipassana together. Awareness with relaxation. You got awareness and see. And develop contemplation in awareness. Can you develop contemplation in awareness? Yes. Because you relax yourself, the whole body. Then when you got contemplation, it come into your awareness. And contemplation together in your awareness with good mindfulness. With good mindfulness, then you have to be mindful of breathing. How to be mindful of breathing? Feeling together. Feeling your breathing in and awareness of how the body rising. When the body rising, because you got relaxation, diaphragm opening up, breathing come inside long and deep. And awareness of breathing out. Awareness of falling and breathing come out very smooth. So just with your body, the whole body rising, falling, not only abdomen, the whole body will help you wake up. Wake up and you can develop contemplation. If you sit still, no awareness, or very poor awareness, you cannot develop contemplation. Okay? So just follow the Buddha teaching, right effort, awareness, and mindfulness. What you got contemplation now? You got contemplation of this body, got movement, and breathing, got movement in and out. But it's very natural, relaxing and natural, okay? And make sure you can develop contemplation in your mind, in your awareness, or in your mindful awareness. Then you got your mind calm down, and with awareness, knowing and seeing how body breathing, chest and muscle got rising and falling. And Feel your breathing mindfully. Can you feel your breathing in and out? Feel. Then, now you open eye, you look at me, or watch master, listen to master guidance. But when you close your eye, feeling first. Can you feel your breathing in and out? Then watch and notice together. Feeling and watch and notice breathing. With awareness of how this body breathing. Anyhow, in the beginning, make sure you got contemplation by opening eye. So today we will develop opening eye meditation. Because when you close your eye, you got calmness, but you cannot develop contemplation. Okay? Contemplation from awareness. Contemplation not from thought, from awareness. Awareness of bodily movement with contemplation together. Now, if you open eye, you look at me, I look at Buddha statue, I watch. And I develop letting go more in my heart. Then it got more awareness, seeing this body got movement. This seeing by awareness, it will develop vipassana. And feeling your breathing and watch. This is seeing by concentration. Feeling and watch. In quietness. The problem you got, or most practitioner got the problem, is cannot do contemplation. Only can watch, can notice, or put concentration on breathing, but cannot develop contemplation. Contemplation, it comes from awareness. Awareness of how this body breathing. Now we practice together. With eye opening, your eye sees thing in front, but your awareness see this body sitting and breathing with rising, falling of the whole body. It got calmed from the beginning, you know? Very calm. It looked like you breathe in naturally and calmly. Breathing out naturally and calmly. feeling you're breathing each moment. Watch together and notice or observe. Feeling and aware of how breathing. With contemplation. Very important with contemplation. Feeling and aware you got consciousness. Consciousness, if you develop contemplation together, consciousness become more and more. First, we got consciousness from mindfulness and awareness. But if you develop contemplation together, consciousness, it become Dhamma eye. Or you got eye seeing yourself, how sitting, how breathing, even not Dhamma eye yet, only eye seeing yourself. More relaxing. More letting go. make sure you got seeing with awareness, seeing this body breathing with rising falling of chest muscle, then you get into calmness really quickly. More you seeing this body activity, you get into calmness really quickly, because you got seeing every moment of bodily action, and you get also contemplation together, how this body sitting and breathing. And it's not you sitting and breathing, it's only four elements: warm and cool, sweat, and you can see all the four elements and the five aggregates sitting and breathing. It's not you or your. This is how to develop contemplation. Contemplation to see this body into four elements first. Very important. Awareness and see this body with contemplation from the inner. Contemplation this body into four elements. It got earth element, got movement, rising, falling of earth element, not from thought, contemplation from awareness. More contemplation, more you got letting go. Letting go all attachment. And together, feeling your breathing as home. Anapanasati. Feeling your breathing as home. Mindfully. When you get contemplation, if you want to close your eye, you can close your eye now. But if you don't get contemplation, better open eye. open eye and more awareness with contemplation and more contemplation will help you more consciousness wake up. Wake up with knowing and seeing, or wake up with knowledge. Wake up with knowledge. Awareness and see with contemplation, then you can close your eyes. If you close your eyes, you don't have contemplation, better open eye. When closing eye, awareness with contemplation of this body habiting and feeling and watch and notice your breathing together. Feeling your breathing at home with awareness and contemplation of this body. And more you feeling your breathing at home, then you can develop contemplation of sensation, mind or mind object together. But we start from contemplation of body first, feeling your breathing at home with contemplation of body into five aggregate or four element first. Feeling and aware, feeling your breathing nicely, gently inside the nostril, and aware of how this body breathing, feeling and aware. Feeling your breathing inside the nostril, in and out, as home. And aware of how this person or this body sitting and breathing with the whole body movement or rising falling. Then you get contemplation and calmness together. But important with letting go. relaxation in your heart and let go all attachment. With contemplation, you got more consciousness or clear consciousness. Wake up with knowing and seeing. Then it become knowledge. It become more knowledge. Then it get seen with knowledge. This body not you. This body not yours. Awareness and see with contemplation, you get more and more knowledge. Wake up. Wake up and see with knowledge. How breathing in, how breathing out. First you see how breathing in and out by feeling and watch. But with contemplation you get more seeing with knowledge. Arising from your heart, knowledge, seeing with knowledge, how breathing in and how breathing out, clearly. Seeing with knowledge. Before we seeing ourselves with mindfulness, awareness, and with consciousness, today we develop seeing with knowledge. Knowledge from contemplation. Seeing with knowledge, with right effort to let go. Seeing with knowledge, you can open eye as well. Up to you. You want to close your eye or open eye. Knowledge comes from contemplation. You got knowledge. Got knowledge, how do you feel, good or bad? How are you today? How you doing? This is thing with knowledge. You have learned to develop knowing seeing with mindfulness and awareness, knowing seeing with consciousness, knowing seeing today with knowledge. With knowledge, you can see into five aggregate, the function of four elements into five aggregate with knowledge. More seeing with knowledge, you get more emptiness of self, okay? Sunyata, or emptiness of self. More seeing with knowledge, also more equanimity of mind. More equanimity of mind, more sunyata, the emptiness of self. Knowledge got no self. Okay. Knowledge with understanding this body not you, not your, is only four elements. So you need to develop awareness and see with contemplation from awareness. Then it becomes knowledge or it becomes wisdom eye. With knowledge, it becomes more clear consciousness or clarity of mind. feeling your breathing inside the nostril gently and naturally. Exhale. And awareness and see this body breathing by rising and falling of the whole body with contemplation. Then you get more knowledge. More contemplation, more knowledge. How to develop more contemplation? More letting go. More letting go, then you got freedom of mind. The freedom of mind or equality of mind. Then you get more contemplation, seeing clearly how this body is sitting and breathing. And how this body working as four elements or five aggregates. And now just review your practice. How calmness, mindfulness, awareness, and knowledge, seeing this person clearly, seeing this person, how sitting and breathing, and seeing all mental quality, how good you let go. And then share it to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. Smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami. Dhammang saranang kacchami. Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma in this very life. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.